This is the Ilish mass. Ilish fish. I'm cooking with the they called Ilish. No, sorry. Sorisha Ilish. Sorry. This one I gonna fry. I told you, you go to the your room. Come here. Then come here. This side. Come. Take something to lay down. Oh. And it's hard to keep quiet because I'm doing videos. Now, I start to fry. So I show you already the Ilish fish, right? So I need to fry a bit. Little fry. Because this one, if you deep fry, the fish will go. So this one, they only need little bit fry. This is now the fish. I'm frying the fish. Little bit. I need to fry a bit, then later I will put the gravy. They call it mofla. So guys, please subscribe me. Then if you not wanna ask something to me, feel free to comment. I will try my best to answer you guys. Are you searching?
Abba said not out of stock in the market. Now I will put only 2 chili guys, because my daughter cannot eat spicy foods. So if you don't put chili, it cannot call Ilish curry, because curry is spicy, must have. So I just put, I should blender it together, but you know my daughter cannot eat. So now, just now I put the
onions, little bit brown color. Then I will put the this one, the gravy I blended, mustard seed, onion and garlic. So good. I need to put the salt. Then
I need to put the salt and the a bit chili powder for the color. I hope my baby can eat. Then the cumin seed, sira. I also don't know how to pronounce it. Then a little bit water from the blender. Sayang naman. So now I put the chili. After boil, I think kulang yung tubig. After, I think I need a bit water mo. Little bit more oil. Kulang yung oil mo. Mada ko to, tik niki.
Ah.
Unik pani nag.
Na.
Tika sa tana.
Pani shukla shukla yun.
Ha. Halka fry ko lang.
Halka fry ko.
Halka. Oh, fry ko talaga na.
Oh. Musa.
Guys, first time kong gumawa. You see how fluent I am, Bangla? Chara. Feeling. You must speak Bangla. Try your best to speak Bangla. Because still, you cannot communicate without knowing Bangla. Not all can speak English, no. So guys, yan.
Nilagay ko na yung nilang siya sa loob sa fry pan. So I need to turn sometimes so that the taste will absorb evenly. Allah, parang may ano mundo dito sa bahay, oy. Parang may naglalakad sa ano ko, likod ko na hindi ko alam. My husband saying sorry, why? Oh, he say he is busy. Okay, I'm busy too.
What are you doing, ma? Kikor ba?
Huh?
Oh, koto, please? Mother is selling the threads. Alam mo, sarap siya, guys. Pero kulang ang salt. Walang chili. My daughter cannot eat. No problem. My baby is important. The most important. See guys, I cook rice na. After that, we will, after I cook, we will take bath. Guys, ito na siya. Oh. Yan. Sabi ng biyanan ko, hanggang dry siya. Dry. Shook na. Well, she said, shook na. Shook na is dry. Nilakasan ko yung apple. Yan na guys. Okay, bye. Hanggang ano na yan siya. Dry. Until dry. Then tapos na. So, the taste is okay. I just wait to evaporate the water. Okay, guys. Subscribe my channel. And click the ring beside the subscribe. Love you guys. Thank you.